Now, Blade Assault is another 16-bit style game, which is also a roguelike. It gets so insane with the amount of enemies and stuff going on the screen. A lot of the time, you can't really see what you're doing, but at the same time, button mashing can get you through this game. So that's always exciting to hear.